Unless there's a Nova or a Zeratul, in which case I get screwed. Alright, so we got a Rhaegar, a Tyrael, an Abathur. And they've got Sonya, ETC, a fucking Zeratul. And a hammer.
Get ready for combat, heroes.
I'm gonna be way better than their hammer. I have both support in my lane.
In 10 seconds.
This is fucking great. And we get to go in the mines too. That's what's even better.
3, 2, 1.
I'm gonna take bribe. I need a new rubber ship.
Really?
Yeah. I could add like one extra block, but no. Don't run away from me. I'm trying to heal you, Repo.
There's the asshole Zerator.
There's four of them chilling up there.
Goddamn body blocking bastard. My own fucking teammate body blocked me.
So?
What a fucking retard. Well, you don't stand in the goddamn gate when someone's low on health.
You're on your own. Careful. I'm taking skulls.
Choose a talent.
Ha! Move it or lose it.
We have support, and I have to pick up a fucking heal talent because I don't trust them. Because neither of them seem interested in healing.
Sorry, bro. I'm helping down there.
Wow, and we didn't even get all the fucking skulls.
Nope.
This is gonna be a shitty match. This is not going well.
Our Athena is in the pack or not?
I saw their Zeratul being a dick.
Battle.
They're getting more again. Fucking Zeratul, how the fuck can he keep up with me while I'm turboing away? Such fucking bullshit. Material thinks he knows how to fucking play.
I'm coming right now.
There's like no point. He's getting all butt hurt because we're losing, and we're losing because the other team's just better. Our entire team's dead except me. Jesus Christ.
Delighted to, sir.
Yes, because clearly when I'm involved with the team, we do such a better job. This is ridiculous. Hammer, come play with us so you can die when we all die.
Fueled up. Ready to go. Move it or lose it.
Yeah, the other team has gotten all the fucking... skulls.
The skulls.
Yeah, we didn't even have a chance to go in there. They're all gone already. That's why I don't bother. I hate the mines. The mines. Look at you. You're like, hi, you're mine now. That was great.
Oh, yeah.
Of my golem's return. Fort destroyed.
Alright, I'm going to try to take this camp over here. I'm probably going to die, though, just to be frank.
Yeah, this golem over there is going to absolutely destroy our base.
Yep.
Have you looked into Arcage at all? That new free-to-play MMO?
I don't play MMOs anymore.
He's immortal.
Who?
Their hammer. I probably morph him out of his noble thing.
Everything he wants
he
us,
doing?
Everything Tyrael wants us to do, he always does, like, way after the other team's already doing it. And then he goes in by himself. Yeah, and then he wonders why I'm not gonna take fucking lessons from him. It's like, sorry, I'm not gonna fucking... Not gonna fucking play... like someone who's a fucking retard. You shouldn't have went in 5-on-3 in the first place. He just teleports away like a good Brightwing should. There's no point. He's gonna be like, yet again, isn't Tyrael fighting by himself in there, or are you with him?
I'm with him.
You're gonna want to teleport out pretty soon. They're heading right for you, the whole group of them.
Yeah.
Proceeding.
Like, they're collecting all the other whatchamacallums, and then they're gonna come after the boss.
Well, I'm out.
Yep. This is just awful. Nothing's worse than a bad team who doesn't know they're bad. It doesn't matter. We're never getting the Merc camps.
Yeah, we're not getting those.
No, we're too busy defending against their fucking golem.
We can definitely fight them, though. But they walk into us.
Pushing.
perfect time to go get skulls. They're all dead. I have them sheeped off here. I have a bubble for you soon.
Yay!
Double kill!
Right wing soap, he with heals, and then you. Like, I just shoot Zeratul off, yeah, you can't do anything.
Yeah, yeah, it's great. Hey, ours is actually evening things up. We're ahead in levels, yep. Too.
We caught up big time.
Yep. I don't know how.
We actually started grouping.
Yep.
Like, they were, like, running into us while you were siege.
Yeah, I know. And I'm being really fucking mobile while I siege. And I took the first aid talent because I got tired of relying on heals.
And Zeratul can't kill you. I shoot them in somewhere.
Yeah, yeah, he just killed
me. Oh,
yep.
Yeah, I guess.
He fucking like two shot me.
Yeah. Zonya wrecked me. With the.
Yeah, they
face?
Just wiped our EHC. Entire team, I think.
Yeah, the EHC fucking out.
Except Abathur. I think Abathur is attempting to take a merc camp. Yeah. Wow, this Abby is fucking pro. He's like, no, it's cool. I'll take merc camps by myself, even though I'm completely a support character. Goddamn. Gotta love that. Sonya came up to take the merc camp, and she's like, God damn it.
Yep.
Alright, they're pushing bot again.
Yeah. This game is so fucking tough. It went from them raping us to...
an actual competition.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm gonna go get this Sergeant Hammer on bot.
Death stirs within the mines. Shall you breathe the darkness?
Roll it.
Gather skulls.
This guy wants to tank the core.
It's alright, I'm getting these anyway.
I'm just gonna go with them. Let's see what we can do. But Tom's dead, what the fuck? Easy.
Move it or lose it.
Never mind. That was a dumb idea.
I don't know, it's going down still.
Absolutely.
I think they're all coming to the mines
to
get the boss.
No, they're all there in their base though.
No, ETC is coming to the mines.
Yeah, now he is.
Yeah, there's nothing I can do here, so I'm gonna back.
Kyria's gonna go back door them again.
It's fine, so am I. Yeah, pushing.
Our team may need help.
Oh, we won.
Yep. That Abathur was super pro.